eraser. E a eraser. When you work, sometimes you write and it is wrong, then how do you rub? You rub with your eraser. E a eraser. E a ear. E a ear. E a earring. E a earring. So now, children, these are the pictures related to letter E. These were the pictures related to letter E. Now I'll tell you how to write letter E. See here, we will make, first of all, we will start from third line, go upside on the blue line, then make a turn, then cut and come like this. E. Look here. E. Now you will make, first of all, you go up, then curve, then go up. Now make in the air. You will start from third line. Third line like this. Then go up and then come back and move a turn. Then move a turn. How you will make E? Go up, then come back, make a turn, come down in the third line and turn upside. Okay. Now here is, I have written letter E. I have written letter small e, small cursive E. This is cursive E and this is capital E, cursive E. Today we will do cursive E. Now see here on the board. We will start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many lines in your notebook? 4 lines. How many lines? 4 lines. So you will start from here. You will start from here. Go upside on the second line. Then make a turn. Make a turn and come back on the third line. And then go up. Letter E. Which letter? Letter E. Now again we will do, go from here, make a simple small curve, cut it from here and then go up. E. Which letter? E. Which letter? E. Again you will see, go up, then come back and then come here. Letter E. Again you will see how to write. Look here. Go up. Cut. Come back and make like this. E. Now again you will make. Start from here. Go up. Turn. Like this. E. Again. Go upside. Make a turn, cut it from here and then make E. Again you will make, go up, little bit cut, turn, E. Again go upside, make a turn, E. Again see, go upside, come back. Then come down and then go up. E. Letter E. E sound A. E a egg. E a egg. Do you eat eggs? Who like to eat egg? Okay. All. Who gives you egg? Which animal gives us egg? Hen. Now see. Go up, turn and come down and go up. Letter E. Then again we will make, go upper side, make a turn, come down and go up. Letter E. Again you see, go upside. Come on, try with me. Upper side we will go. First of all you go upside and make a turn. Make a turn and cut it from here. And then come down and go upside. This is called letter E. Now tell me children, what is the sound of letter E? What is the sound of letter E? Tell me. What is the sound of letter E? Egg. Now see here, who will make here? Come on, who will make here egg? E. Go upside, then make a turn, then come down, and then go upside. Go upside, then make a turn, then come down, and then turn like this. This is called letter E. Look here, letters E. And which letter? Cursive. Cursive letter E. This is cursive letter E. Now, eggs in the pan. Eggs in the pan. Cracking egg like this. Now, children, today's work is you will do the practice of letter E. Bye-bye.